Okay, so this is just a quick view of the other space on the second floor, a large open area, which can be one of the main entrances, several small offices, another large open area with several small offices, all of which have windows. The building is located very close to Interstate 285 and Glenridge Drive. There is an exit off of 285 westbound at Glenridge Drive.